Okay, we're gonna try or test here. Bullet impact with different loadings. We got the Remington M91 here, made 1917. Got a bayonet on it because it shoots straighter. Which it seems like it shoots closer to the point of aim level wise without it, but it shoots to the right like most of them. So, anyway, so we got Chinese LPS that I rebuilt. And then we got some MFS 203 grain. So this was kind of like a ongoing question between a couple of people on YouTube here. So I'll put in my 2 cents or 5 cents, I guess. We're at 50 yards here, and I'll shoot 5 of these, and we'll check the target and mark it. The mosquitoes go away. I'll shoot maybe 5 of the 203 grain ones, and we'll see if there's a big difference. I don't know if I bother going to 100, but alright, I will go mark that, and then we will try the 200 grainers. Okay, that shot a smidgen low, but fairly centered. So we'll try 5 of the 203 grain ones. If I didn't mention, the backside is on 200 meters. And that was a normal sight picture. Front blade is level with this. Anyway, see how this goes. Snowshoe here. What are you doing, rabbit? Get out of the firing line. Let me get him out of there. Alright, try the 203 grains. These do. Alright, recover that, see what it says. Okay, here's the two groups. There's the LPS at 4 and 5, that group's about 2 inches, I guess. For that, four of them are inch and a half or so. But that's that Chinese stuff. And then we got the 5 of the 203 grain stuff. That's about 2.5 inches or so. But it's the center of the groups, it's about like 4 inches higher than the LPS. So that shows a trend, I don't know.